Now, let's use the new max and min feature in the upper right side of the window to minimize this document.
Okay.
So we just minimize.
Okay.
Okay, click on the little notch.
Okay. Okay, this minimize is actually kind of pissing me off. Anybody have any ideas how we can get rid of it? Hover over to minimize. All right. It's not working.
Just minimize.
Get out of my way, minions. Get up in there. Dude, this minimize is gonna be here all fucking day. What do I do? Oh my god. It's driving me nuts.
Minimize.
Open the card game, hover the minimize button. The card game's gone. Okay, what if I hover this? Okay, wait. Magic the Gathering. Oh my god. MTGA. Okay, maybe that'll be the solution. No! No! No, I have to!
Minimize. No!
Wait, what? Wait, what? How did I kill him? What? Wait, what? This is Master Yi's patch! It's obviously bugged! My patch, baby! How did he die? I don't understand. How did he die? Can you imagine getting LCS'd as a Heimerdinger AD carry to AD carry Master Yi that has a fucking minimize button in the middle of his screen? Oh, shit. I am a god. Hold the applause, hold the applause. And an assist, daddy. Wow, okay. Ouch. That fucking hurt. At least we can afford Rageblade thanks to the new Rageblade changes. Got that going for us, got that going for us. Fuck! What the fuck? How the fuck is a support Pantheon busting me like that? You little bitch! It reminds me of when I play support Yi and I bust people. Alright, let's honor our support for a lane well fought. Oh my god! Promos for Diamond, my third time, with AD carry Master Yi? Alright, let's go. And then we can start playing jungle again. God bless. That was fucking sad. I think he forgot the part where you're supposed to hit R. Power. Thank you, Mr. MasterCard.
Ah! Ah, thank you, Mr. MasterCard. Ah!
Alright, one promo done, boys! One promo done! Two more! And our 80 carry Master Yi series is finally over!
At least it's still there.
I'm actually not liking 80 carry Master Yi that much, but good job, Tom Kench, good job. Where's my pike? Why is he double laning? Why do I have no fucking support? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Alright, sure, whatever. This is fun. This is a lot of fun. When your support ditches you. Wait, what? Oh my god, he cocooned me. This is nice. Oh boy, fucking Ringer is down here now. What the hell, man? I'm gonna have myself a real good lane. Oh no, that fucking item, dude. That item needs to suck a big one. Seriously. Seriously. Zanya's is just so... What a dumb item. I'm not even happy that we got all the kills there because we used that dumb item to do it. Easy. All right, boys, here we go. Game two. Two wins, one loss. One more win, and we have hit diamond with AD carry Master Yi. We are going to hit diamond with AD carry Master Yi. Oh, God, no. Fucking Elise, dude. Well, looks like we're not gonna hit diamond. Feels bad, man. I'm so fucking confused. Yeah, I don't know. Unfortunate change of events, so. Alright, we just lost our diamond promos the third time now. This is our third time. But we didn't even get AD carry Mashy. We got freaking auto-filled as mid. Where are these shields coming from? Where are they getting these fucking shields? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Where is he getting those shields? He got a shield every time he got hit. What? All right, here we go again, boys. All right, all right. Come on, almost, almost. Jesus. Fuck. Seriously. that's definitely not normal. I have no clue what the fuck's going on here. Let's go, baby. Buggy ass ain't no match for Master Yeezus. Look at that. He's like, I'm bugged. I got this. No, you don't. I'm Master Yeezus. Here, guys, if you want to know what Gunzu's is, here, read it. Okay? You understand? Okay? Holy moly. Okay, YouTube. It's fine. It's fine. We're back in promos. We're back in promos. That wasn't so hard. That wasn't so hard. Genius. It only took one game.
First of all, stop thinking you can minimize